Yo, what's up, guys? Cam Collector 13 here, and I figured it's been a while since I did a Cam Atkinson PC update video, so that's what I'm going to do for you guys, show you all of these Cam Atkinson cards. I have also two printing plates on the way, well, one's on EPAC that I still have to get transferred over to my account, and then I also have one that I just bought on from a guy on Facebook, from OPG Platinum, so I'll show you guys anyways my updated look at my Cam Atkinson PC. There's a couple new ones in. So we got the AHL Top Prospects. Most of these you've already seen already. These, I'll just show you all the different ones I have, not the duplicates, because the duplicates would make this video too long. So these are all different ones I have. So we got a Rookie Gems. This one's a kind of recent one. Rookie Gems Ruby. Number 200. I think I did a mail day video when this one came in, if I remember correctly. We also got his certified rookie jersey auto to 150. We got the gold version to 25. We also have the emerald version. This is only numbered to 5. We have his Crown Royale rookie auto. We have multiples of some of these, but like I said, all the ones basically right there, including this booklet, are all duplicates, so everything else, like all that, is what I'll show you guys in this video. So we get the Cyan Crown Royal Printing Plate. This is from National Treasures. We got the Scratching the Surface Auto, the Contenders Rookie Auto to 800. We also got a Dominion RPA, nice 4-color patch, kind of 3 colors maybe. Yeah, 3 colors, almost 4 colors. We got a lot of stuff from Dominion. We got his gold RPA, numbered to 25, with this really nice looking patch. We got the emerald version, numbered to 5. We get the horizontal to 13. We got the black RPA, not autoed though, obviously. This is just a printing plate with a patch on it, 1 of 1. We got a complete rookies number to 25. Dominion jersey number to 100. Dominion prime number to 25, and it says jersey number. Patch number to 10. We got the Dominion mammoth number to 25. Some of it fell over. This is second, guys. We got his Elite Rookies to 999. We got the Aspirations to 99. The Rookie Auto as well from Elite. We get the New Breed Jersey. We have the New Breed Patch to 25. We have the ITG Heroes and Prospects Base. We have the ITG Auto, the Pinnacle Rookie, the Pinnacle Starting Six with Rick Nash, Derek Brassard, Jared Bull, obviously Cam Atkinson, John Moore, and Alan York. That is numbered to 200, but it doesn't actually say it on the card. We got his Prime Rookies, normal one to 199. We got the Hollow Silver version, numbered to 50. We got the gold version to 25 with a nice chunk of star. We got his Prime Combos dual jersey to 225. We have, once I can fix this, we have the Prime version numbered to 50. We have the patch version numbered to 25. We have the Primetime Rookie jersey to 99. I think it was, yeah, the 99. We got the Prime version, numbered to 25, I think it was. I believe so, 3 colors, yeah, numbered to 25. We get the Jersey Auto, numbered to 50. We got his Rookie Treasures to 499, dual jersey autograph. We got his Rookie Rivalry dual jersey with Jonathan Blum. And we also got one with Craig Smith. We also have his score short print hot rookies It has no numbering on it. It's an error card, but all of them are like that, so. We also got his Future Watch Auto to $9.99. We also have a nice Future Watch Auto patch, numbered to 100, three colors. We have his SP Authentic Rookie Extended. We also have his SP Game Used Rookie to $6.99. This is one I got recently. We got his SP Game Used Rookie Gold numbered at 50. You can see right there if it's going to focus. I know the guy who has an out of 10 version and the 101 version, but he wants like me to buy his entire collection, which is like pretty expensive, which is like $2,500 for Cam Atkinson cards, so I don't really want to do it. We also got his Rookie Exclusives Auto numbered to 100. We got his SPX jersey to $7.99. We have his SPX patch number to 35. Really nice chunk of patch there. That's probably like one of my favorite patches. We have his Titanium rookie number to 100. This one just came in recently. We also have his Titanium true rookie number to 13. Really hard one to find. I've only seen about three of them so far. We got his Rookie Dual Auto numbered to 250 with Brian Johansson. We have his The Cup Rookie Patch Auto numbered to 249, three-color patch. We have his Gold Rookie numbered to 25, numbered 1 to 25, I should say. We have, let's see if we can get it again. We have his The Cup Black Tag numbered 5-5. This is the best card probably in my collection. We also got his The Cup SPX Black Printing Plate, 1-of-1. We got the SP Authentic Cyan Printing Plate, numbered 1-of-1. We have his Ultimate Rookies to $3.99. We have his Young Guns. We also have a lot of other of these Young Guns. We already have like 11 total. We have his Black 1-of-1 Young Gun Printing Plate. We have his Rookie Materials jersey. We have his Ice Rookie to $9.99. We have his Top Prospects AHL card from 12-13. We have his Autographics from Fleer Retro. We have his Score regular base card. We have his Score Gold. Is going to focus, there you go. We got his first goal. We got his OPG 13-14 base. We have the retro variant. We also have the rainbow. Now on to some more 13-14 cards. We got his black parallel number 200. We got his blank back retro. This one came in like a month ago, I think. Some guy sent me it for free. We got his 13-14 score base. 13-14 score gold. We have his 13-14 score red. And then this one came in recently as well. We have his 13-14 score black. Which means now I'm just missing the red back for the complete 13-14 score rainbow. We also have his upper deck base from 13-14. His exclusives, number to 100. We also have a TTM auto. This is just the standard base, but I sent it to him and he signed it and sent it back to me back on, what day was it? On August 11th, 2015. So basically, almost 2 years ago today. So, we also got his high gloss, number to 10. Now we also got a really nice one. This one's from 11-12. We got his Young Gun exclusives number 8-of-10. Yeah, I think this is 8-of-10. And it's graded 9.5. This one cost me a lot, but it is the only graded high gloss Young Gun of Cam Atkinson, I believe. Of course, with the great subgrade as well. So that's a really nice one. We also have onto the I think this next ones are 14-15. No, more 13-14 stuff. Just end it off with, we have a UD Signatures. Now on to 14-15 stuff. We got his OPG base. We got his OPG Retro. We have his OPG Rainbow. I like always getting these rainbow like parallels and stuff like that, like trying to complete rainbows from each set of cam. We also got his black parallel. This one's only numbered to 100 as well. We got the red wrapper redemption one. This one came in like a few weeks ago. We also got his 1450 number deck base. The exclusives. We got the high gloss as well, numbered to 10. And we got a yellow 1-of-1 printing plate. Now onto 15-16, we got his Donner sticker. We got his OPG base. His OPG retro. OPG rainbow. His OPG black. Number to 100. His OPG red. And his OPG blank back retro. We have his overtime base. His overtime blue parallel, his overtime red number to 99, his overtime gold signature. That's like the most recent auto card he's had. We have his 15-16 upper deck base. We have the exclusives number to 100. I think that was it for 15-16. No, almost. We have his UD Midnight number to 25. We have the foil version. Now into 16-17, which is like his biggest season for cards since his rookie year, I believe. We get his Artifacts Orm Gold. We still need the other version. We have his Compendium Base Blue. We have his Compendium Red. And we have the hardest Compendium to get, which is his Gold Parallel. We also have his OPG Base. The Retro, the Rainbow, the Black Rainbow number to 100, and we also got the Red Wrapper one in recently. We also have his OPG Platinum base. We have the Rainbow variant. We have the Ice Blue Tracks. We also have his Red Prisms to 199. The Ice Blue Cubes. I think it was a Royal Blue Cubes to 99. The Seismic Gold number to 50. The Orange Rainbow number to 25. The Emerald Surge number to 10. The Parkhurst regular base card. The Parkhurst Red parallel. The Parkhurst Black parallel. The MVP base. MVP Puzzle Black. With Tarasenko's head on it. We got the silver scripts, the colors and contours, the green script, the gold script numbered to 165, the super script numbered 25 to 25. Then we have his 16-17 upper deck base, the exclusives numbered to 100. We have the UD Midnight, numbered to 25. The High Gloss, numbered to 10. I've seen two other of these High Glosses. I'm debating getting them, because that way I could get all 10 of these, maybe. We have the Acetate Parallel. We have the regular foil. We have the gold foil with the nice sparkly colors. If it's going to focus on that, I don't think so. Oh yeah, they're kind of. And we have the black 1-of-1 printing plate. And then we also have his UD Canvas from 16-17. Now we also have something cool I'll show you guys in a sec once I put all this stuff away. Basically, I was on my Facebook the other day, and I saw that the Auto Center's like page, they were advertising some goal pucks that, from hockey games, right? So I went onto that website, and I was looking at some of the pucks that they had available, saw that they had some from some, like, hockey games I've been to, was debating getting one of those, and I'm like, you know what, I don't know if I have the money really to spend, like, $50 on a puck. But then I decided, you know what, maybe they'd have, like, a Cam Atkinson goal puck, and I'd get lucky and find one maybe from a game I've been to or just a game in general. And I came across one of the Cam Atkinson's goal pucks from the 2014-15 season. Here's where I'll roll the footage on his actual goal, where he scored that with this puck. So here's the goal.
Lazar played for Canada in the World Junior, and a gold medal it was for Team Canada. Atkinson knocks it out of the air, waits for reinforcements, drops the pass there for Ryan Johansson in front, backhanded shot, Leonard is down, and the Jackets score! Atkinson never gave up on it, and was able to sweep it across the line, and the Jackets have the first goal of the hockey.
And, yeah, so basically, as you can see, he scored that goal with this puck. A lot of other players touched this puck as well, including Johansson, I think it was, Hartnell almost touched it, Robin Leonard, maybe Jared Cowan, stuff like that. But this is from the 2014-15 season. Cam Atkinson scored against my Ottawa Senators, not from the game I went to, unfortunately, because I would have liked to get one. However, they didn't actually have any of them, so, but as you can see, it's his CBJ number 13. And it says 4:13 of the third period, and that's it pretty much. But it looks like that. And it's also got a nice certificate of authenticity on the back. So yeah, that's a big piece to the Cam Atkinson PC. Hopefully I could get some more gold pucks eventually of him, or of other players, because they're actually really cool. For like $50, this is pretty worth it. So anyways guys, that's an updated look at my Cam Atkinson hockey card collection and my gold puck. I also have my Columbus Blue Jackets jersey with his Atkinson on the back, but that's not really part of the collection, I guess. But oh yeah guys, I forgot to mention that I actually had these as well. So I forgot about these, the Craig Smith and Blake Jeffrion and Cam Atkinson, Ryan Johansson, and then also one with David Savard, Cam Atkinson again, Mark Schlafly, and Paul Postma. Anyways guys, hope you like this video, so thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.